welcome back to Circuit Time with Miss Macon. Let's begin with our hello song. To all my friends in our preschool, hello is what I say to you. H-E-L-L-O, 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 hello to all of you. To all my friends in our preschool, hello is what I say to you. H-E-L-L-O, 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 hello to all of you. Hello friends, welcome back. So my friends, this week we've been learning all about Mae Jamison. And who remembers what Mae does? That's right. Mae Jamison was an astronaut who performed many science experiments in space. And she had to wear a uniform, right? Just like many of our community helpers have to wear uniform, special clothing in order to venture out into space. But not only did Mae Jamison have to wear a special uniform, she had to take a special vehicle to get there. Who knows what vehicle or what kind of transportation you can take to outer space? Did you say rocket ship? If you did, kiss your brain. Mwah. Sometimes we call this a rocket ship. Sometimes we call this a space shuttle. It doesn't matter. It means the same thing. A space shuttle or a rocket ship is one of the only ways in which we can get to space. So Mae Jamison had to board up on this spaceship or a space shuttle to get to space. And guess what? Before the spaceship or space shuttle takes off, did you know that they had to do a countdown? You may remember that when we count, we always start with the number one, okay? So we usually say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, right? When we're counting something. But guess what? When the space shuttle is ready to blast off, it actually counts down, okay? So it starts from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! And now the space shuttle is in space. Did you see that, friends? Awesome. So my friends, we're gonna try one more time. We're gonna practice counting down, okay? Let's count down again, okay? Remember, we're starting from 10 and going all the way down to the number one. Are you ready? Okay, let's go this way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Good job. We safely got this rocket ship into space. Good job. So my friends, I have a couple of countdowns here, and guess what? We need your help. So my friends, I see our countdown here, but guess what? We're missing numbers, and without the correct number countdown, our space shuttle cannot blast off. And we don't want it to stay here. We want it to venture off into space and do some great experiments. Are you ready to help, Miss Macon? If you are, thumbs up, let's go. So my friends, let's start the countdown. 10, 9, a number is missing. 7, 6, 5, we can't go on like this. We have another number missing. Let's see. 10, 9, 5, let's see if that makes sense. 10, 9, 5, does 5 belong there? No, let's try something different. 10, 9, 8. Does 8 make sense? That's right. When we're counting down the number, we go to 8. Let's see if this goes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Good job, friends. You helped me with that. We almost could have had a spaceship stay on Earth. But we don't want that to happen. So let's go on to the next countdown because this rocket ship or space shuttle is ready to blast off. Are you ready? Okay, let's do it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. number is missing? 5 or 2? 4, 3, 5? No, that doesn't make sense. Did you say 2? Let's try 2. All right, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Good job, friends. Thank you for helping that rocket ship blast off into space. But guess what? We have one more rocket ship waiting. Waiting its turn nicely and patiently. Let's start the countdown so we can get this space shuttle into space. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. What number is missing? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. I think I remember. 5. I do have the number 5. Let's put the number 5 here. Oh man, that was almost a big mistake if we didn't add the number. Let's try to count that one more time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Good job, friends. We have safely landed all of our spaceships into space. Kiss your brain. Mwah. And good job, 2 thumbs up. So my friends, we're gonna be stopping here, but guess what? We'll see each other again tomorrow. Bye bye, friends. Bye bye, friends. Bye bye, friends. I'll see you next time. Bye bye, friends. See you next time.